Tino Mobley taking it away from Antoine. Vance is carrying on, speeding in, tripped maybe by his own man. And then Yao Ming with the dunk. And then Francis will get a technical foul. He definitely was spilled, but did he run into Yao Ming? That's the question. There's a lot of bodies in there.
Let's watch it coming right at you. He just tripped on himself and then ran into Yao Ming. Francis was just going too fast for his own good. It's as simple as that.